Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on zipping and unzipping files on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you zip a file, you compress it. This can be helpful to do in order to save storage space or send a smaller file. Follow the steps to learn how to compress a file on your Samsung Galaxy device. The first thing to do is open up the My Files app in order to locate the file you wish to compress. Tap on Internal Storage, and then find the file within the internal storage. Hold down on the file to select it. If you want to select more than one file, you can tap to select other files. When your file or files are selected, tap on the three dots More button in the bottom right corner. Select Compress from the menu that appears. You can change the file name here if you like. Tap Compress. The compressed file will be created and stored in the same place as the original non-zipped file. If you didn't change the file name, then it will have the original file name with .zip after it. To unzip a file, open up the zipped file, then tap Extract. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.